Hey, it's Ross. Here's what's new on monday.com for August 2023. Say hello to your brand new inbox, also now known as the update feed. Along with an intuitive new layout, users can clear all updates with one click and control which board's updates appear. Reactions. Acknowledging updates just got way more fun. You can now add any emoji as a reaction by hovering over the like button. Custom cover photo for workdocs. Add that personal touch to your doc by uploading a custom cover photo. Just drag to orient. Kanban improvements. See the big picture with ease with the new navigational battery widget in the Kanban view. Just click to find the card. You can also now easily hide any non-essential columns here. And for Monday dev users, the Kanban view will now give context on if you're in the active sprint, which you can change from here. WorkForms submission analytics. With an all-new Analyze tab, gain valuable insights on your form submissions like geolocation, browser, or device. Finally, our trending app of the month, Recurring Tasks. Available on the Apps Marketplace, Recurring Tasks helps users accurately reflect routine or regularly occurring tasks in monday.com boards. Check it out today. And that's it. See you next month for more exciting updates.